Now let's make our first snapshot. Press the Insert New button at the top right corner of the Snapshots window, and the snapshot is made. It immediately prompts for a name, so enter a name and hit Enter. There's a Surface button for making a new snapshot too. So if we change some fader positions and press the Surface Insert New button in the Snapshot section, a new snapshot is made, storing the new fader positions.